All right, guys. So, we are playing Warwick in the top lane. Oh, fuck. It looks like we're playing against a Malzahar. That's gonna maybe not suck as bad as I thought it would. Okay. It's just weird. But anyways, we're gonna be trying to do some, lethality build. Oh yeah, we're definitely doing that lethality. Mana is an issue. I want to go with a mono moon. Not sure though. We'll go ahead and pop that pot. That's so annoying. Jeez, bro. Dang it. And that's his teleport. I may as well just back here then. Oh yeah, they got a Viego jungle. That's actually gonna be a pain in the ass. I can't back, that sucks. Alright, guys. Gonna get a tier. Tier boots and longsword. See how that goes. I'm hoping it goes well, because I need that mana so bad. I should have got a control ward, but I can't really step up, anyways. Like There it is. I was waiting for that. I'm gonna guess that they're junglers on this way. Yeah, that's a good guess. All right. 800. Vengeance is only a step behind you. Yeah, boy. Going for them boots. Them CC boots. Merc treads. Oh, yeah. So I'm running Hail of Blades, Sudden Impact, Eyeball Collection, Ultimate Hunter, Bone Plating, and Unflinching. Going basic attack speed, attack damage, armor. My kill, boy. Warwick is strong as all hell. Damn, son. Hell yeah. That is what I'm talking about. Help me. Help me. Damn it. Fuck, I took forever to try and take that. We'll go to control warrants. Ultimate Hunter is really helping out. Let's see where we're at. Okay, 3 out of 10 on the eyeball, 2 out of 5, I need Aurelia, Twitch, and Morgana. Shoot, once I shove this, I'll go ahead and roam. coming. I'm coming. Fuck that CS up. Malzahar is so annoying. Maximize my ultimate cooldown or minimize it. I should have got a controller too, damn it. What is wrong with me? Where? Where is this at? Alright, but for reals, I am coming down. Oh yeah, that's a lot of damage. Come on, I dare you to come down here. I dare you, boy. Alright, fine. Fine. I ain't got shit for him. Oh. Ha! He almost. Wow. Okay. Fuck your pings, dude. Holy shit. Holy shite! I need this and then I'm going Edge of Night. It kinda sucks that it doesn't give you MR anymore. But it's whatever. Well, this game's only been 17 minutes. Jeez, it feels like I've been playing this game forever. Forever! And ever! And ever. Thank you. bitch. Get out of here. This is my yard. Overstep your boundaries, boy.
Not even your screams will escape.
I don't know what you think you're gonna do. Oh no! That was so close. Looks like my team's having a bit of a trouble. Kinda sucks. Is he ulting? No, he already ulted. What the hell is going on? Shoot. I think if I had ignite, I would have killed him and then either. Yeah, actually, not. There's no either there. I would have killed him and then killed the Mazar. What the fuck? Come on! Jeez, Jin, what the fuck were you doing? I don't even understand what he was doing. That's really aggravating. That's really aggravating, man! It's bullspit. Bullspit. Wow, just if you get away, that's fucking amazing. That was the wrong way. Oh no! Damn. Alright, some vengeance is on its way. Yes, yes, you will die. Why are you there? Stooge.
Meet the beast cross trap.
Coming. Let's get it. Let's get it. Can we move, please? Ah! probably should focus the Twitch, if anything, right? Oh my god, are you kidding me? Alright, whatever. It was fun while it lasted. GG's, guys. Let's check the damage. Jungle ever. That's kind of fucked up. Oh! Maybe it was the worst jungle ever. Holy shit. 12,000. Third most damage. Not bad. Yeah, with a better team, this would do really good. Alright, guys.